My name is Alaska John. Lots of things here going on. Thanks for watching all my videos. And so you know, before you go, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel. Just so you know, before you go, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel.
after 9 in the morning, Sunday morning, and we made it to the top of Stuckigan Heights, as you saw. Little scooter got down to, oh, even 15 miles an hour a couple times on the inclines. Can't give you a 360 here. This is a beautiful area. A low gas light came on as we were coming up. Should be good to go though. A lot of bears and moose in this area. I was hoping to see a bear on the ride up or down, but we'll see, hopefully so. I've seen them on this road before, but just never had my camera going at the time. Off in the distance there in the middle of the screen, you can see the ocean, the inlet. So downtown is off in that direction. North is more or less over in that direction. And we started our ride in the southwest part of town, so on the other side of that mountain in quite a ways, that's where we started. So you can really see the colors. Look at the fall colors. good thing I got gas, cause I filled it up. Cost me $3.46 for 1.22 gallons. 87 octane, 283.9. And the fuel tank is only supposed to be 1.2. I did top it off, but we were getting pretty low.